I'm Andre Angelillo from Soccer AACH, and I'm going to show you how to do the rainbow. All right, the rainbow takes quite a bit of practice. It took me a long time to learn it, but I was much younger, so it might be a little different. Basically, to start out the rainbow, you're going to get your dominant foot in the back of the ball. Then you're going to get your undominant foot in the front, so it looks kind of like this. Your undominant foot should be facing forward, and this one sideways. And the dominant foot is going to roll up in the back, so you just want to practice that, rolling it up a bunch of times, because you need to get that down, because that's pretty much half of the whole trick. And then when you're rolling it up, you want to jump. So you want to just keep on practicing that motion. Then right at the end, you just want to kick it up. So it's kind of like that. It takes a lot of practice. So basically, it's 3-minute steps. Roll up, jump, and kick. So in a game, you come up to your opponent, get it on, and come to your opponent, and just do the move. Turn it over. And you can do that too. And you see, it took me a long time to practice. So if you don't get it at first, that's fine. It takes a long time. I'm Andre Angelillo from Soccer AACH. Thank you.